STEM Innovation Conference that just happened this week on Tuesday.
The EdCamp model is very grassroots professional development. It's driven by the participants, what the participants want to talk about and learn about, and then they get to decide and recommend, put on our schedule board what topics they want to talk about.
I love the unconference style. I love the opportunity to present onto a board things that you have questions about, and you can specifically talk about things that are of interest and concern to you.
I found the absolute best sign on my professor's door.
It's a really good opportunity to meet people from other parts of the state, as well as our local people. And that's kind of what I'm looking for. I'm looking for people in other parts of the state that are doing something similar to mine and see if we can't figure out how to do it better.
It's all about learning, and it's all about what the participants want to learn.